found it. It feels different than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it. I found it, but Seer, why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You. How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me once. There's no technique Seer has that I haven't perfected.
My friend, these devices appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now, I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken with these Zepho. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
Yeah, we'll see how much you learn.
I think I'm
BD, can you slice it? What would I do without you? A relic from the ancient Zepho. I sense great vanity and extravagance in this period of their history. Yep, there you go. There was something in there. Got something?
My friend, what I found here is disconcerting.
Hey, BD, in here. Okay, BD, what is it?
My soldiers breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
Getting out of here alive.
Fight, Jedi. Yes, fight me!
Help me, BD.
I'm going to draw this out. I'll end this. I can't get away. I'm right here. Over here, Jedi. Strike me again.
Feeling so great, BD. Thanks, BD. An ancient Zephonian, part of a workforce that helped construct this tomb. They died before the job was finished. Thank you.
Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what Sarah made me. I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
Doesn't matter what you steal. You'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those odds.
Thank you.
I noticed something while examining the sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
Found the target! Someone... Get on him!
Attacking him! Break his guard!
Don't let up!
Where are your feet?
Who else wants a turn?
I'm sure we'll beat you. Come on, hit him!
Watch out for his match!
Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you. And summon your weapon.
The Force is within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distraction.
Force is with me. It connects us. Yeah, I think so.
Survived.
Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow for contingencies.
target.
Pursuing the enemy.
Destroy him. Can't make Tigris to the target.
Was an offering to the sage buried here. At the time, it was considered precious.
I caught you!
I'm firing! I see you.
Was lit as a sign of respect and reverence for the sage buried here.
Yeah.
them, BD. Good job. Remains of a Zepho soldier. They were killed for stealing an offering to the sage. Hey, BD, in here. What you got there? These are the remains of a Zephonian, a laborer, worked to death.
life is mine, Jedi. Take that.
Toss me a stim. Take a look. There was something in there.
Finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mixtral at the Vault Umbergano. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a Force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the Vault. This is the key and the guide, the Zepho Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? It requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.
BD, what's this? What is it, BD?
Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good. The probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right? We should check in with the Mantis. Trilla probably knows where they are. You sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back. Nobody around. Think it's some kind of trap? Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that? There you go. Okay, BD, what is it?
The Jedi. I knew it would end like this.
Welcome, Challenger.
Imperial officer hid a valuable relic here. She's hoping to use it to gain favor with the Emperor, but her deception was making her reckless.
What are you muttering up? Found the target! Confirmed! He's hard to track! I should move back!
He's hit! Enemy located.
Stim, BD!
I've got more for you!